My name is Tim Overlin from Des Moines, Iowa. My question is one that we heard a few years ago that our current president said he couldn't answer. It was above his pay grade. And I'd like to know when you think our human rights begin.